Hello everyone, today we'll be talking about the company we choose. My group is confirmed by Angie Paola Rojas, Lizeth Carolina Murillo, Laura Marcela González, and me, Jose Valencia. The company we select is Arepas Judith, and the manager of this company is Javier Murillo Marín.
The company was created by Javier Murillo Marín and María Elisa Belantia Maldonado in 1996, and it is located at 89 A Street, 17 C Avenue 30, San Luis Diamante 2.
The customers of the company are divided into categories, which are intermediaries and direct customers. In the intermediaries, which are the different cafeterias and establishments available for sale at public. And direct customers are who make the buy directly in the company.
It's a PYME that has 9 collaborators.
The activity of the company is the manufacture of gastronomic products, and the process that we are going to analyze is the production of stuffed arepas.